Ruth here, and this is from Peony Pins Co. The lovely Puritan from Heaven's Official Blessing. So that's the free print that came along with the pin that's in here. Very lovely kind of black little drawstring bag. I don't know what material that is, because I'm not very knowledgeable about that, but it's not satin, right? It's just, anyway, it feels nice. And this was like a, I guess, part of the packaging. I thought it was amusing, because like it's so, so Bible Study Fellowship lesson page. So yeah, that's, I'll read about that later. Give it to Mom, see if she wants to read it too. Yeah, it's been a long while since I actually went to Bible Study, because we kind of finished that years ago. Well, the class that I was. Anyway. This is awesome. So here is their card. Peony Pins Co. So do you go check them out on Twitter and Instagram? Very lovely print too. I mean, look at it, it's so pretty. And obviously it is by Zanny, as you can see in the, now that, since that bag really I'll have to clean this up properly. There's a lot of, well, residue. But anyway, there. It is huge. Let me tell you that. It's massive. Look at it. It's like as big as my hand. It's so beautiful. It has little gems on the bottom. And little dangly bits on the bottom. Very nice, very nice. Anyway, I just got sidetracked. There's a little mark on this one here. See? On this gem here, but anyway. It's so beautiful. This is obviously the red OG version. There is a, I guess, a paler kind of manga version, which is more of a black and white slash pale kind of color. But I like the red color best. Just look at it, it's awesome. It's got, I guess, this bit in the back. Is a sandblasted, I think. That's so beautiful. for like part of his clothes. He has chains on them, so like this goes really well. Very nice added detail. I believe they're going to do the other Ghost Kings as well. I really do need to catch up on read a lot of this. It's been a while. Because my main love is Monozushi. This is my second. Because I like still handsome. Let's put him up against the black backdrop. See, look at him. He's all beautiful. Pretty. Yes, and back. As this. Can't read a word, but it's a Zanny and Peony Pins Co. collaboration. And it's got 4 pin posts on the back because it needs it. But that's pretty. Okay, I'm just gonna like stare at this for a while. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Ring the notifications. Oh, for now.